Hey guys, I'm Vatikid, and with me as always is Dana. Welcome back to more Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. In the last episode, we went into Irate 8 and we got attacked by a giant octopus. In this episode, we're going to Sea Stack Attack. You ready for this, bro? Let's get started. Now, we actually ended up changing the channel art on Rocket Speed. I hope you guys enjoy it. My little brother's OC is on there, so just gotta tell you something, right? Alright, getting things started. Nice. Check for secrety secrets? No secrety secrets, okay. Let's go, woo! Oh, they got bombs. Bombs? You want them? There you go. We might want to go on the next platform. That's a great way to start the episode. I see. Oh. this is too funny. Alright, here we go. We should be fine now. Alright, this time we won't fail. There we go. Right, hang on, Danny. Wait up. Wait up. Bombs? Bombs? Watermelon bombs? You want them? They're yours. Here, see if you can get on this platform. Alright, I'm gonna get the K. I got hit. Alright, come on, Din Din. Get all the bananas. Danny, come get the bananas. Oh, that was just a life. Alright, here we go. Bombs? Here, wait up, Danny, wait up. Puzzle piece. Ow, we both got hit by that. You coming? Here, I'm gonna sacrifice my body for science. Alright, here I come, here I come. Stay right there. Wait up, Danny, wait up. What are these thingies? Oh, you wait, you needed that. Here, I see a thingy-majiggy over here. Then again, maybe- Oh, I think I know what we need to do. We gotta wait for this penguin to throw us another bomb. Here, I'll take this. Throw it over there. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. There's a puzzle piece. Alright, let's go. Oh, I think we need another bomb. Oh, wow. That thing destroys those watermelon bomb. And kablooey. Alright. Barrel. You coming? Woo! Get rid of the bombs. Get rid of them. Alright, here we go. Alright, I think we need some of those bombs to get over here. Watch out. Watch out for that bomb. Bombs? Oh, this is gonna be the bombs episode. We're gonna call this episode Kablooey. You alright with that, bro? Alright. I think you might be dead, bro. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. No, no, you saved yourself. Good job there, bro. Whoa. Here, I'm gonna drop down. Alright, if we get hit one more time, then you're gonna die. Alright, you coming, bro? Alright, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Alright, I'll wait for you, bro. There. Alright, I'm gonna sacrifice my body for science. Or not. Whoa. Here, I'm gonna sacrifice my body for science, then I'll come to you, alright? Alright, we don't need that coin anyway. Alright, here we go. Bombs? Oh, I see. So that thing would have given us coins. Alright, good save there, bro. Alright. Alright, we'll save this. Here, you go on ahead. I'll follow you.
Bombs?
Here, come back here, Danny. Come back. Or get the G. That works too. Or, and I can teleport to you. That also works. Oh well. Alright, hang on. Come back here, dude, bro. This guy's gonna give us a bomb?
Bombs?
Puzzle piece. There we go. Alright, good save though, bro. Good save. Man, you were just breezing on through here, Danny. You're not even getting hit. Oh, that's a grandpa bunny. Alright. Woo! Alright, shake it, Danny. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Good job, bro. You got us 13 bananas. And we are only at 6 minutes, so we could probably have enough time to do the boss. You ready, bro? Alright. We are... That was a really quick level, I gotta say. Even though we failed at the beginning twice, it was still a quick level, wouldn't you say, bro? Alright. Actually, no, we're gonna go on to 4-6, Current Capers. Let's get started. Alright. Yeah. I enjoy recording with you, little bro. Do you enjoy it, too? I'll take that as a yes. Even though you guys can't hear him, then he does talk sometimes, only when he wants to. All right, here we go. Secrety secrets? Nope. Okay, let's go. Woo! Oh, it's gonna be an underwater level. This is an underwater world after all. All right, here I come. Here I come. Oh, I see. So we gotta hit this thing. All right, let's go. Let's go. You coming? Oh, Danny, you're running out of air, and you're running out of air fast. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Sea urchins! 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 Let's get out of here. I do not want to be in here. You coming? Alright, here we go. Alright. We gotta hit this thing in the middle here. There we go. So this level seems really fun, I gotta say. Oh, I see. We gotta hit multiple ones. Alright, here I come, D. Oh, I thought I was dead. I seriously thought I was dead. I guess looks can be deceiving, right? Alright, I was able to get us the K. We are both on the brink of our lives. Oh, never mind. I guess it's just you. And you're scouting ahead, bro. Jeez. You're really enjoying this game. Here, let's go back. Danny, come back. Here, come back. I think there's a thingy. There's a thing. There's a thing over here. You coming? You gotta shake it. You gotta run and shake. Do you know how to do that? Here. Run towards me. And then... You have to run and shake and then press 1. Oh. Or you can do that. That works too. Oh, I think we actually need Dixie Kong to go up there. My bad. Let's just go. With me and my, thingy. Ow. Oh, there were some nanners. Alright, here I come. And are you? Woo! Alright, here we go. Watch out for the big sea urchin. Let's go. I think we gotta go up. We gotta go up. Oh, there's a little secrety secret. I think if we collect all those, we get a puzzle piece. You coming? There's the O. Here, I'm gonna go get the O. Sacrifice my body for science. You got the heart? Okay, good. Here, I'll meet you on the roundabout. There we go. Alright, watch out for the big sea urchin. Don't swim too fast. You gotta be careful. Alright, here I come, bro. Here I come. Is there a source of air? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go down. Go down. Woo! I like levels like these where you gotta be really quick. Do you like them, Din Din? Alright, if I don't save you, we're gonna die. Because I am on the brink of drowning. Alright, here I... Oh. Here I come, bro. Here I come. Alright, swim down, swim down. Swim down, come on! Now we gotta hit this thing. Alright, I'll save you, bro. I'll save you. Swim down! Come on, kid! Swim down! Come on! Everybody swim down! Little reference to Finding Nemo. Oh, now we gotta go that way. You're going the right way, Danny. Come back. Here we go. I am on the brink of drowning. There we go. Oh. Alright, watch out for the electrical tentacle. Thank God for invincibility frames. Alright, hold still, Danny, hold still. Hold still. Okay, we're safe, we're safe. Whoa. Thank you, invincibility frames. Alright, here we go. Watch out. You needed that more than I did, I'm sorry. Alright. I guess I'm on my own. Whoa, shit. Oh. Well then. I guess we're gonna do that episode. I guess we're gonna do that level in the next episode. So, we're gonna end off the episode here, and we will see you guys next time. I know, Danny. That was a rather disappointing ending. Oops. Bye. Ooh, we're an ice cube.